I made a forgery of my own book. It looks like it's a copy of Incredible Doom Volume 2, but it's secretly a copy of Incredible Doom Volume 1. I just couldn't wait.